The best amongst you is the one who learns the Quran and teaches it. Uthman bin Affan, may Allah be pleased with him, reported that the Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, said, "The best amongst you is the one who learns the Quran and teaches it." Narrated by Al-Bukhari.
إن أعجبك الفيديو لا تنسى الإعجاب والاشتراك في القناة.